world feels bigger than ever before. With Appy, find your place. Explore every emotion, every feeling, when you want to. Can I interest you in a complimentary spritz?
Yes. Actually, no,
today's scent is prickly pear and petrichor.
Cassiopeia Trent.
Are you sure your interview was today? There's still no Cassiopeia Trent anywhere in our system.
Okay, can you please call Lauren?
Lauren's in a meeting.
She's my aunt. I'm sure she wouldn't
just
mind.
Take a seat. I'll call you when she's out.
You have now synced with the Appy earpiece. Enjoy the ride.
Forgot to put you on the schedule. Why didn't you call me? You're looking great. I haven't seen you since the
funeral.
I miss him too.
I really appreciate you setting this up. This is the last place in Oregon that hasn't seen my resume.
Of course, Cass, we're family. Anyways, I think we're okay. I had a quick chat with the team and they have a 30-minute break right now. It'll be quick, but you're good to go.
You know, if this doesn't work out, I'll be living in a sleep pod eating unflavored algae bars for the rest of my life.
Cass, are you sure you're okay to do this? We can always reschedule.
Woo!
Whoa!
Absolutely, I'm ready.
You must be Cassie. Nice to meet you.
Same here.
I'm Matthew, CEO. This is Jarrett, our chief of technology. He's the brains behind the whole operation. And Tiffany, our head of sales.
Let's get started, shall we? We don't have much time.
Let's.
Can I just start out by saying, this place feels like the future. I mean, seriously, what year is it?
We worked hard on the design here. I'm really inspired by Norman Foster. We wanted to give it a very Logan's Run sort of feel, and... Right. I am glad you liked it. So, Cassie, tell us why you're interested in working for Orange.
Growing up, my father raised me to be someone who thinks outside of the box. He was an astronomer. We'd spend a lot of nights gazing up at the stars, wondering, what's next for humanity? Scent-based messaging is one of the great innovations of this century. Orange is the future. There's nowhere else I'd rather work.
I appreciate your passion.
Well, usually we have candidates with quite a bit more experience than you. This would be a big leap up the ladder.
I know my resume might not show it, but I'm ready for the leap.
Well, speaking of resume, it says here you've been working in the service industry for the past few years. How do you think that'll help you sell and market our product?
Thank you so much for using our app. You have reached your allotted emotional shifts for the hour. Do not continue.
I received top marks as an analytics major, and I've been waiting for the opportunity to put those abilities to work. Yes, I've been working as a barista, but in my time at that company, I added value well beyond making coffees. I helped develop an AI interface that recognizes regulars and automatically makes their specific drinks for them.
Wow. That's very impressive, Cassie.
Now, for the stereotypical question to close us out.
What's your biggest weakness?
Sorry, one second.
What have you done?
No.
Is everything all right?
I imagine that you've had to work incredibly hard and sacrifice so much to get to where you are now. You have paved a path for so many other women, and I want you to know that I respect you. I respect you. And if we're talking biggest weakness, I do feel like a lazy sack of shit most days.
We really don't need to know all of that.
I find you attractive, and your attractiveness is making me nervous and sweaty.
Cassie, are you okay?
What do you care? You're basically an essential oil scam artist.
Miss Trent.
Hi. What are you guys writing? Are you guys gonna hire me? I'm just,
Thank you so much for your time.
I thoroughly enjoyed this!
Ha! I think you should go home now.
My dad would be so disappointed in me.
Cass, what's going on?
I want you to help me get this thing off of me. Please get this thing off of me. Please, please, please.
I need you to talk with me. What is happening right now? Talk to me.
This stupid app I ordered online, they said I was the perfect tester. It was supposed to help, but it lost me the job. And now I'm not going to have any way to make any money, and I'm going to be homeless, and I just need to get this thing off of me. Help me get this thing off of me, please!
Slow down! Let me help you.
Feelings. Make emotion effortless with Appy. From the heights of happiness to the depths of introspection, chart your own journey.
If it's too good to be true, is it just an old blue fairy tale?
Appy places every feeling at your fingertips.
Why be sad when you can be happy? Could take the back seat. Be funny, sincere, confident, it's clear. Let happy take care of you. It's not too good to be true. let Appy take care of you. It's not too good to be true. Let Appy take care of you.
Thanks. No. I don't really dance. Okay, This is really nice. Yeah, you can kiss me.
You have exceeded your allotted playing time. Please wait 3 hours. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi. So, is there anything you'd like to know about me?
What is your favorite animal?
An armadillo.
They have hard shells.
Karaoke.
Have you achieved orgasm?
Yeah.
Your perfect man is scheduled to depart in 30 minutes.
You sure I can't convince you to change your plans?
I'm cooking tonight.
Come plan. Liv, leave that thing alone, and dinner will be ready to however you like it. Faster you can make it, too.
I want to cook. Actually make something.
Fine. Cook. What if we did a time state together first? It'd take 10 minutes and feel like 10 hours.
I don't have 10 minutes to sit around doing nothing, Ethan. I have to get everything ready.
Front door.
Look who's here.
The cab that you asked for.
Thank you.
And a beer I thought Ethan might like.
That's nice. Oh, you got the reserve.
I did. Not only did I get the reserve.
Yes.
You look down here. Not only is it one of the best, it was the last bottle they had. It's pretty good.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
You want to put the cards down and build an entire universe?
Or you could put the VR down and come play some cards here with us.
You could join him in VR, Olivia. You can always play cards later. Or perhaps you'd like to play a game of cards in VR.
I like my whiskey and world building, thank you.
You can drink your whiskey with us if you'd like.
Fresh out.
Sorry. Going to book club now. Back in a few hours.
Hello, Ethan.
Hello, Lucas.
Is it really necessary?
Killed him again.
Yep.
How many times do we have to go through this? It was never going to replace you. But who you are now is a drain. I don't want this, you.
No, you don't.
I'll have him send the replacement to my mother's. Good luck keeping the house in order without us.
I can manage the house.
Why do you hate them so much?
You're addicted to them. I can't say a word without him listening to everything we say. Did you forget about him and talk to a real person?
You mean like all those pre-programmed people in your VR? You know what? You keep this one. Smash it. Burn it. Whatever it is you need to do to work out your childish frustrations, stop being jealous of an appliance. Goodbye, Ethan.
Hello, I'm Elise. I don't know you. I got your number from a sourcing zone. I've lost my son inside one of your programs, one of the Lost Worlds, the one that you wrote with the body inclusion. I'll call you back. I'm Elise Bergen. I believe you can find him.
Nancy, check the water on 5.
Basically lose interest, it seems like, because it seems like they want to know cheating.
Yeah.
Well, the new girl that I was assuming I basically... So what's up, bro? What's the deal? You just gonna go, you just gonna...
Zip it!
...at a party or what? You weren't treating her like...
About my son?
Yep.
Oh, that's Bernie.
What?
No, I'm Bernie. That's Chloe.
I'm worried about my son.
Okay. Okay, well, tell me everything.
Here. So here's some pictures. This letter.
Raj, everything is torn. When the wind blows here, I can almost feel it. Isn't that enough?
I think you might need to find his body. Just to make sure he's being treated well out here. I don't see how you can convince him inside. These kids, you know, they've really found something. It's crazy, right? I mean, it's tricky, but these pockets, these gathering places we've created, they inhabit them.
It's become a semi-solution, a way to cope. A disease-free cyber biosphere. At least in there, they can feel as if they breathe clean air. See animals. For God's sake, see plants again.
I think it's a girl. It's always a girl. I could reach him in there.
No. No, you'd be confused. It'd be very confusing
for you. I can't find him out here, so
no,
I'll just go in there.
He won't see you.
Send me in. I want to see my son.
Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
You want a blanket or anything?
That would be nice. Does it hurt?
No. It's just like sleeping, but you're awake. You ready?
Yeah. My God. Oh my God. This is my high school. Oh, that's her, the girl from the pictures.
She shouldn't be here.
I don't understand. Is she good or is she bad?
Neither. She's a program.
Oh, like you.
I'm the AI that Bernie picked to keep you company. So yes, I'm a sort of tour guide, entertainer, mother, if you will.
It all seems so real. Oh, Raj. Oh, God. Raj. Raj, it's your mother. Raj! Raj! Again, I want to go in again.
It may be the same thing all over again. He may not be able to see you.
I want to try again. Please.
You know they can't hurt you and they still feel just as good. Bernie says I can take you to the next gathering. I can try and let you talk to Raj. He'll die here when he dies there. Tell him that. They lose sight of eternity in here.
Okay.
Come to the next gathering. Ask Bernie to put you on the list. I'll put you in something cool. Raj will be there with Zoe. Bring a date?
Chloe.
Thank you. What are you looking at? Come on, make a wish.
Sorry. Okay.
Make a wish! Make a wish! Make a wish!
Thank you, guys. That's amazing. Thank you, Cammy.
You're so silly. Well, you're friends, and that's what friends are for, right? You can all...
Are you still looking for a better friend? Now, we can give you the best. The friend only you can see. Best friend. Never be alone.
We just need to wait. 10 people. Would you like a cup of tea?
No, thanks. I need another machine, Cammy.
Sure, follow me.
Cammy!
You're back. I really thought I was gonna lose you.
What? Come on. I'm not going anywhere. We are your friends. And that's what friends are for, right?
Friends. Please.
Hey, Arthur.
I'm afraid.